Hello, I'm Zakaria S. Ibrahim. You can call me Zach. In this course tutorial called Facebook and Instagram Advertisement Using Your Smartphone, this is a summary. I will just give you a summary in this first video, okay? Assuming I don't know how to run Facebook ad, or I just got a product and I want to sell it on Facebook. This is exactly the step I will be taking in summary to make sales on Facebook. In this summary video, I will not be expatiating, okay? I won't be explaining in details. So the detailed explanation is in the course videos, okay? So you watch step by step. So I will just show you in summary how I can set up a Facebook ad in just a few minutes. So, assuming I don't have a business account, the very first thing I will do is to go to my browser, like Chrome, a Chrome browser, okay? I will just open a new page. So, once I open a new page, I will just type business. I will type business.facebook.com. Okay, so once I type business.facebook.com to go and create my business account, this is how I create my Facebook business account for me to start running ad. So I'm waiting for the network. So once it is loaded, you can see mine, it just loaded, it's showing me, okay, you can see the area you are seeing here because I've already created this business account. So if you have not created a business account before, it will show me create a business account, of which I did, and you can watch the video. If you don't know how to do this, watch the first video on how to create a business account in the laptop version, okay? Once you watch the laptop version, you click this on your smartphone, business.facebook.com, you follow the same step, and you create your business account. So once you're inside your business account, in my Facebook business account now, you now come and you simply click on these three dots. So these three lines, sorry. Once you click on those three lines, you can no ad account. You can now go to business setting and create your ad account. So once you have created your ad account, okay? Once you have created your ad account, so you can now go and set up your business. So you can see how you can create an ad account. So Zach Enterprise does not have any ad account. This is my business account. You now add ad account. So if you don't know how to do this, watch the first and second video on how to run Facebook advertisement using your laptop. Then you come to your smartphone, use the same address you are seeing on the address by business.facebook.com, create your business, your Facebook business account, and create your Facebook ad account. Okay, create your Facebook ad account. So once I'm set, the next thing I will do is to install, to run Facebook from my smartphone, is to install an application called Facebook Ads Manager. So I will just go, I'm using an Android. If you are using an iPhone, you can go to your market, iPhone market, and download. So I will just go to Play Store and download Facebook Ads Manager. So you can, I'll just click on it, Facebook Ad Manager. So you can see mine is saying update because I've already installed. You just click install. Once I'm installed, I will launch the application. So I've already have an account here. Once I on the application, it will tell me to log in. So let me log in with a new Facebook ad account I just created, okay? I've not used this ad account to run any advert. So I will just log in your Facebook name here. So I'm using email to log in. So I will also just paste the password. I've already copied my password. I'll log in. So two-factor authentication required. Please enter the code we just text to you. So let me get the code from my authenticator. So don't worry about it. This password will not be there in the next few seconds. Okay. So go. So I will log in to my add account. So you can see select add account. You know, this is because this account is new. This is my Facebook profile name, which is automatic ad account. I've already told you in the course tutorial that don't run Facebook ad using this. So I will, because this is your personal account, if you run Facebook ad with it, no problem. But when Facebook block your account, your Facebook account will, your Facebook personal account will also be blocked. So I will just use this ad account to launch this advertisement. So I will now create a campaign. You can see I have not run any ad with this account. It's saying create an ad account because I have not created. If you have created an ad account, it will not tell you to create ad account So now, if you have not run a Facebook business with your Facebook account before, this is how your interface will be. Say create an ad, this advertiser. So let me create an ad now. So it's telling me to create a campaign. You need to create a campaign, you need a Facebook page. So I've not created my page. You know, in the course tutorial, I've already shown you how to create a, what is it called, a Facebook page. So if you have not created it, let's just, for the sake of this summary tutorial on Facebook and Instagram ad using smartphone, let me just create a campaign, okay, a Facebook page again. So I will create a Facebook page. So you just load, okay. So give your page name. So let me give this my Facebook page name, Zach. Let me just say Zach Digital Web. So I will say next. So I will click on next, and it will tell me what category is this. I will say it's a local business. I will just select the subcategory. Let me say it's a business services, and I will click next. So I will wait for it to load. So I'm creating this Facebook page just to demonstrate as summary. If I didn't know anything about Facebook advertising, how I would begin. So help people find you and your page address so people know how to reach you. Okay, so you see, what is the business address? Let me say Benin City. So let me say, okay, what is the address? I can say 22 Venus Quarter. Let me say, Auchi. Okay. So let me say city. Let me just say Benin. So this information might not be correct. The zip code, let me just put the zip code like this. You can get your zip code, just, you know, whatever city you are living in, just Google your zip code. Say, let's say Lagos zip code or Ikeja zip code or whatever. Put your phone number here. Let me just put my phone number. Let me just put a number here. Let me just say, cell phone. Okay, let me just go like this and click on next. Okay, so I'm creating the page right away, and you can see, wow, I'm in. So you can, I will just put the picture, set up everything. So if you don't know how to actually create a Facebook page, go and learn it from the course tutorial on the video on how to create and set up your Facebook page. Okay, so I'm done, the page is on already. Okay, I just click next and finish. Or you can keep setting this up. Okay, so once I'm in there, okay, I will just cut it and go back to your, oh gosh, I didn't finish. Are you serious? Yeah, see the page, huh? Yeah, I knew I'm done with that stuff. So I can create an ad now. So I will go by just create. Forget this thing. It has been created. That page has been created. Okay, you can see it. Yeah. So once you create your page, this, when you click on create an ad, it will take me here. So if I were to create an ad to sell a digital product, for example. You can sell a physical product like bags, cakes, so many other things. So let's assume I want to just sell resume ad. So let me say I want to just sell a digital product. Let's say I create a Facebook course, okay? I create a Facebook course on how to learn Facebook advertisement, just like you saw mine. So all I will need to do is, well, this network, too bad, let me refresh this page. So I will just jump in and create a new ad, okay? I will create a new ad. So now I will just select, since I'm going to run this ad to my messenger, my Facebook message, I will just click on message as my objective. So I will select messages as my objective. The network is quite bad, okay? So yeah, so the network is back, okay? So what I will do next is to choose an image for my ad, okay? I've choose messages as my objective because I want to run the ad. If you are running an ad to your WhatsApp, so that once anybody click on that ad, he will go to your WhatsApp or Messenger or Instagram. You use messages as the objective. So the next thing I will do is to allow access to my camera. You can see image from my Facebook. This is image. You can see this here. This is your image from your phone, okay? Just select camera roll as image from your phone. You can see it. So I will just click on it. So let me just say, since I want to create a digital course like Facebook ad, I will click on, I've already you created this photo flyer. I will show you, I've already show you how to create this from the course tutorial, okay? So the next thing, I will go to next, which is the ad. I will go to next, which is the ad. See my ad picture. I'm running this ad directly to my messenger. And the headline is messenger. The headline is Learn Facebook Ad for just ₦1,500 only. This is my headline, what people will be seeing at the bottom of the ad. My primary test is that for business people who wish, okay, for business people who wish to make more sales, learn Facebook ads now for just ₦1,500. Okay, so this will be my primary text. You know, my primary text should be longer than this. As I say, as this is just a summary. So the button, the call to action button will be learn more. So I will put learn more. So my template, I will set up the template. Like if person come to my messenger now, I will just edit this template to be. I will just edit this car. This template to be, this is it. What the person is likely to ask me, that is the template. So I will just say, okay, I want, this the likely message people will be asking. I want to learn, okay, sorry. This is the message that people will be likely to be typing. I am interested in, I'm interested in your course on Facebook book art. So these are the this is just one. I'm aside another frequently asked question. So that is just it. It's not compulsory. So let me preview this ad. Okay. Ad question. It's okay. Let me just see this frequent question because it's not compulsory. So. All right. So let me go back. Messages template. I'm done. Let me just done with this one. So you can see my ad now. Simple, as simple as this. You can see it. I did it from the beginning. You can see this is how my ad will look. This is how people will see my advert on Facebook. You can see my headline here. You can see my headline is very simple and very straightforward. Okay, so you can see it for business people. You can see my ad picture, very clean and mature. You can see also my headline. Sorry, this is my headline, and this one is the primary text. You can see my primary text here. Okay, so. And I'm running this ad to my messenger. You can see the call to action button, learn more here. You can see learn more here. So that is it. That is the summary. So let me just go to, I will continue with the setup to audience, my target people, my target audience. So in my target audience, let me just create a new here. Let me just create a new audience. So I will create a new audience. So since I'm running a digital course on how to learn Facebook, who are the people I'm targeting? No, I'm not targeting. My audience name will be any name. You can put any name. Nobody is seeing this. FB at audience. Let me just see. So where I'm not targeting United States. I can target United States from Nigeria, no problem, but I'm targeting only Nigeria people. So even the Nigeria, I'm not targeting the entire, let me edit this, remove United States, delete. I will target people in Lagos. I'm targeting only Lagos people, Lagos, Nigeria. I will also target Abuja people, Abuja, Nigeria. What is it? Abuja, Nigeria. So I will target people in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. I will target people in Imo State. Let me say Imo State, Nigeria. I will target people. Sorry, that one did not go. So I will target people in Imo State, Imo, Nigeria. I will target people in let me say Enugu. Okay. So and more. So for me, I will target this set of location, and I will click on this icon at the top, good, to save that location. So no, edit again, edit. I'm not done. Let me edit again. I'm not done. So I'm targeting, you can see my, I include this location, Lagos, Abuja, Port Harcourt, Imo. Then I will, the age I'm targeting, I will be targeting people from 25, because these are people that have money. So to buy, I will target to 45. I'm not targeting 65 people. So I will set my ad to 45, okay? This the age. So I'm targeting all, both men and women. So in my detail now, in my detail targeting, I will go deep into the detail targeting. So since I'm selling a digital product, I will be selling this product to affiliate marketers who want to run Facebook ad with mobile phone. So affiliate marketing, people that are interested in affiliate marketing, I will sell to them this Facebook ad on how to run Facebook advertisement mobile phone. I will add e-commerce people that want to run Facebook ad with e-com interest. I will target them. I will target small business people. What is it? Okay, let me add small business, small and medium enterprise, small business. Let me just put this small business. So these are the people I will be targeting. Okay, to narrow my target more, I will narrow it to engaged shoppers, people that are likely to buy. Facebook know that these people will buy among the affiliate marketers. So I'm targeting almost 24,000 people in this location. That's all for my targeting. I will hit on this icon, which is done. So I will just save update existing audience. So now I've set my targeting. The last but not the least to finalize is my PIM, is my budget. So I will select my budget, time zone, currency. Let me select which currency. Let me pay in dollar or in naira. Let me just pay in naira. But for me, most of the time I like paying in dollar. But for this summary tutorial, let me pay in naira. So time zone. So this is plus one. We are dealing with Lagos. So let me look for. I think they have a Lagos time here. To be specific, they have Lagos time here. Abi. Yeah. So we are looking for plus one GMT, whether there is Lagos or not. So we still get to Africa. You can see Africa, Accra. If there is Accra, there should be Lagos now. So yes, Lagos time, exactly. So that is Nigeria timing, to be specific. So now my campaign budget should be on daily. They should charge me on daily, and I will set. I'm running the cheapest ad. Let me just say 400 naira or 500 naira per day. I'll run 500 naira per day, and that's all. So when I'm starting this, I let it just run continuously. I can off it anytime I wish to off it. Then I will hit on this. Look at this at the bottom. Look at this done button. This blue button at the down right hand side corner. I will hit it to show that I will save this campaign. I'm saving this ad campaign. Yeah. So almost done. So this is the summary how in few minutes I can start running Facebook ad for any product, both digital and physical. You can see I think Facebook is saying that there is an error here. Okay, so now you can see the summary. This review order. Before I hit on this save, you have to review. See, my image is well. My headline is good. My primary text is okay. My placement, I think, is automatic. You can change your placement. Let's change it. I don't like automatic placement. I like manual placement. Automatic placement works, but me, I prefer manual. So on this manual, I will choose not Facebook, not everywhere in Facebook that I want my ad to be shown. I want Facebook to show my ad on Facebook feed. That is the timeline. Facebook feed, the timeline. I don't want instant article. So I don't want instant article, okay? Then I don't want marketplace. I will untick marketplace and this article. Okay, Facebook should show my ad on feeds, on people's feed. People should see my ad in stream videos. People should see my ad in stories. No, I don't like stories. People should see my ad in video feed. I'm doing this because people are not likely to convert using stories. So I will put my ad where I want. Where people are likely to convert, because once people see the ad, Facebook will chop my money even though they did not buy. So these are the three places I will say okay. For you can do otherwise. You can leave this for Facebook to run it for you automatically. That is done. I'm done with this placement. So I will click on done from this placement. Okay, so this is the summary of the ad. Once again, you can see my placement. Now ad preview. This is the preview. This is the name, my Facebook page name. You know, your Facebook page name will definitely show in the that is what people will be seeing, just like you are seeing Jumia. Jumia is the Facebook page name. So you can see Zach Digital Web is the Facebook page name. So this, my, you can see here is my primary text. This is your primary text. Your primary text can be long or short. So that is my primary text. This is my image, you can see, and this is my what is it called, my headline, and this is my call to action. So in all, That is how my art, this is the preview, this is how my art will look on Facebook, okay? This is how people will be seeing my art. It's beautiful. I just set it up, you can see everything. So they say Facebook is showing me there is an error, and the error is that add, you can see the error message here, you can see the error message, add a payment method to your ad. Facebook will never allow you to run Facebook ad without adding a payment method, because you will pay them for running the ad for you, for showing your ads to people, okay? So I will add a payment method. So add a payment method under this, just click and add a payment method, okay? So what region? You select the region, it's Nigeria, just put Nigeria. So this is Nigeria. Then currency, Naira. Then time zone, Lagos, Africa. You save. You click on save, okay? So once you click on save, this is how to add payment method when you are running ad for the first time. If you have run ad before, no need for this, you have already put this. So you can see in add payment method, you can see debit or credit card. This is your normal ATM details, okay? Facebook will accept MasterCard, okay? MasterCard work better. You see, a lot of people complain that their payment method is not working. Most of the time, Facebook will disable your account. They will block your account because you are not paying them on time. So if you don't want Facebook to disable your account, add a MasterCard. Your payment issue, people are having payment issue on Facebook, it's because they are not using MasterCard. GT Master, Naira MasterCard works very well. And Wema, I think Wema the big can, and thereabout. But any MasterCard can work, okay? Just get a MasterCard. They are accepting Visa, but the truth is that MasterCard works better. So I will add my payment method, which I'm not ready to add. But once I'm in, you can see it highlight debit. You can see this option. You can see this option is being highlighted, okay? So that is it. I will just add it and I will press next. And the ad, so you see my debit, I will put my debit information here. This is the name on the card, your name on your MasterCard. You put the long number at the front of your ATM. And here you put the month at the year. And here I will put my 3 number at the back of my ATM. Once I put everything, it will now say save. And everything will be saved. And my ad will begin to run immediately. All right, thank you very much. And this the summary how I will set up my ad in just few minutes. As you can see, this is how the ad will look, and it's beautiful and mature. People will begin to come to my messenger to ask about this Facebook ad course, and they will pay the 1,500, because anybody, I've placed my targeting in such a way that anybody that knows this, he will know that he must pay 1,500. It's not for free, okay? People will be coming to my WhatsApp. If I put WhatsApp, people will be coming to my WhatsApp. But since I use Messenger, people will be coming to my WhatsApp. So likewise, you can set your ad as simple as this and start selling any product. If you are selling bags, if you are selling cake, or if you want to teach people how to make bags, how to make cake, this is a course. It will be a digital course like my own, okay? Thank you very much. This is the summary of how you can set your Facebook and Instagram ad. You know, in the place of Instagram, you can add Instagram account to your account, and the ad will be shown on Instagram, also on Facebook. As simple as that, because Facebook and Instagram are now one, okay? So this is how you can run Facebook and Instagram ad using your smartphone within few minutes, as I've demonstrated, even though you have not started Facebook advertisement before. So this is just a summary, no much explanation. If you want to get the much explanation on this, you have it in the course you bought for 1,500. If you have not bought the course, you pay for the course and you get everything step by step with explanation, how you can write your ad copy, how you can design this flyer you are seeing, how you can choose your headline, and so many other things. Thank you very much. God bless you.